What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah. So, I'm doing a Twitch stream. That's something. And I just gotta change stuff here, because it's kind of weird. I usually don't do streams, or I mean, I usually don't do, Twitch streams. I have done a few to just test, but I haven't really done this kind of stream on Twitch before. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be interesting. And I think I will be doing this more often. So we're gonna continue where we last left off. So yeah, you can, once this stream is done, once it's over, you can check out the video at, or the stream at my YouTube channel. I think I put the link somewhere on the Twitch channel description. Okay. Okay, let's start where we last left off. This game is so freakishly dark. And let me know if the audio is good. Because I kind of lowered it a little bit because I felt like it was too dark. I mean, too loud. The game itself. Okay, so. Let's get comfy. Let's begin. Jeez, what did we do last time? I know. Not this again. I did this already. I don't know how far I came up. Somewhere. Okay, well, we're here, I guess. Man, I forgot the controls. I think I got everything inside. Pretty much. Okay, let's go out. Okay, just where is the freaking remote? There it is. I'm just gonna just so I can see because damn, this game is so dark. From time to time, it's like you can't even see where you are. Like I have it on full. I have like the brightness at. Yeah, now it's full. Can't go any higher. Looks better, I guess. So, let's see. That's a guard. Can I jump that far? I feel like I might die. Okay. No, I can't. Wow, really? It would be cool if I could, like, walk on the walls or something. It's pretty much clear. I think we were here last time. Okay, Yeah, we were like here, I think, last time. Let's see. We got some stuff there. Man, this is weird. They really don't like to close their windows, do they? Man. Is it this easy in real life? I wonder. If it is that easy. Watch metal. Yes, hideout. It's a hideout. Okay, where were we? Last time we were going somewhere. I think we're in chapter 3 or 2. I don't know. Oh, this place is scaring the shit out of me. Not much, but it's kind of freaking, isn't it? Oh. Well, that's convenient.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Okay.
Aaron once told me she trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
Are we? Oh snap. Ooh, I hate that. That freaked me out the last time. Last time it kind of freaked me out. Oh, that sound is a little bit annoying. So, can I go? This is gonna be tricky. Let's see now. Maybe, I don't know. Where does that go? That's on the other side. Can't I jump? Yeah. Jungle. I don't know, I'm just randomly. What is this? Is this food? Maybe money, I don't know. It's always something. Whoa! What? How did I die? The save point, yes. Well, I know what to do now. I thought I was supposed to go, like, under, but no.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these. Erin once told me she tramped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
How do I do this? Like, I can't jump, so that's weird. Oh, my bad. I did not see that one. I was not, like, paying attention to the wires. Yo! Whoa, oh, no wonder I died. Where? This place is like really loud. I need food.
You've never been here before, have you?
Erin?
What's the matter, Gary?
How are you here?
Did I finally get the drop on you?
You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett?
I'm confused.
Follow me to the truth.
What am I doing?
I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. But why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home. Before I became Erin. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close.
I do not know what I'm doing.
A little further.
It's almost as if Erin wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking.
A coin.
What is this, and why did Erin have it? onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.
Did I see someone?
Oh, no wonder.
Forget it. It was nothing.
You want a piece of me? Uh-oh. He's coming closer.
Did I see someone?
You!
Back down, bitch. What is that sound? That you had something on.
Hey. Huh. I'm going to enjoy this.
He has a freaking sword. You gotta be kidding me, man.
The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
Hello. Down on your knees, bitch. I think I got everything. I think I got most of it. Can I go up there? Whatever.
Come on, ladies. 10 minutes. That's all I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted? I don't... For how long?
Till you get moneyed again, Edmund. So let's call it the rest of your life. I'm sure there's a cheap pinchcock in the alleys who'll put up with your behavior.
You're enjoying this far too much, though.
No, Edmund. We're enjoying it just enough.
Huh. That looks to be like a club. Those kind of clubs. Chapter 3. Would you like to start this chapter? Yes. Dirty secrets. Ooh la la. Yeah.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Zhao Zhao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I'm a fox? Foxy, foxy. Right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Where were we?
What I'd give for coffee.
I'm kind of confused because I'm kind of distracted by stuff.
Same nightmares every night.
Can I use these? No.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
Even with the city like it is, the Aristos still slink down here.
What else are they going to do with their time? Count their gold?
If I had a lordly pile in Dayport and all the poppy that money could buy, I'd bring the girls to me.
They're jammed again?
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No. Not at all, sir.
You there!
Oh, I failed. I failed that. I guess that's a little side quest. This guy has a freaking sword, man. You gotta be kidding me. From. I don't know. That's just the text.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Zhao Zhao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me.
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing shoulders with folks like you.
You think the Aristos don't snipe and gossip as you commons do? They're even worse. I was told my identity would be protected.
Oh, it will, sir. It will.
Oh, it will, sir. Oh, it will, sir. What is this?
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No. Not at all, sir. Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I knew that Madame Zhao Zhao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location, but this...
It pays to be shut away from prying eyes, sir.
Yes, well, I'm certainly paying.
How much? How much money do you
it
got, man?
It was ghastly. All dying beggars and caged dogs.
Ooh.
Come here often. Evening to you, sir.
A stench! Is this some manner of sewer?
It's the river, sir. Actually, this door is one of the...
I didn't see anyone. There's something else.
No such reek comes off the...
What was that?
I don't know. Go take again.
I need a break. I'm seeing things now.
Better get back to your post.
Huh. Yikes, that was a close one.
Someone sneaking around? Nothing here.
Get back to the job then.
Oh, step canceled. Really? Again? Oh well. I'm still here though.
I'll find you and do the same to you!
What the?
I think he's around there.
You look, I'll keep watch.
I might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening. I'll have to sneak inside.
Can you not see me? Come on, go. It's like weird sometimes. That's really loud. Freakishly loud. How long is that? Oh. Oh, is this a Halloween place? Well, ladies? Any ladies around? Is that pillows? That is a lot of pillows. In one place. Another freaking door.
It's getting late.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I could fill my pockets too.
It smells terrible around here.
Well, that's not really.
I spotted my cousin. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin.
Getting late.
This is gonna be one of those kind of clubs, you know. I forgot the name, but you know, one of those kind of clubs. Snap.
Your first time, sir. What a delight.
What? How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's not your face I was watching, sir.
Hello. Oh, geez, she's snaking. Okay, we cannot show that. That's not the kind of stuff I can show. I guess. It's a video game, so it's an 18 kind of rating for the game. This is weird. Can I just go? Go. Yellow.
Stop there, lifter!
No, come on now! Freaking strong! Not two people. My god, those were like two guards. Yeah. Jen, Queen of Beggars. Beggars, beggars. You buggers. You buggers. Get into the House of Blossom.
The Madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I can fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel.
So cruel, girl. Where's that girl? She was right here.
My neck aches.
Using.
You're trying so hard to avoid my eye.
Come on, Susie. You know the madam's rules.
Oh, snap.
No touching the merchandise.
Well, perhaps when you shift. What will you do then?
I'll shuffle home. Dig and paw like always.
Hello, girl. Well, this is a weird place.
The only place we ever see each other is the gallows.
Actually, I need to take those kind of.
All The opium bucket is almost empty. Can you help me fill it?
I need to finish.
Hey.
Please, I didn't see anything.
Awkward. Yeah, I kind of failed there, I guess.
What?
See now.
Ooh, your first time, sir. What a delight.
Well, now she has the...
How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's the face I was watching, sir.
Look, now she has the freaking things on, but just now she didn't. That's weird. What if it's a glitch? What if they actually spent time making a model, like, completely nude? Every part. Awkward. Okay, there's a guy over there. To like take him down and then like go that way up the stairs, I think they were, you know, but I failed, so that was awkward. Oh, nice. I don't have to do the whole thing over and over.
Challenge to a duel by a drunk tobber. Ha.
I don't want to take her out. Can I steal her stuff? Her mask. What if she noticed that I stole her mask?
My back's really bad.
Please, I didn't see anything.
Awkward. This is one hell of a place, y'all. Are they still doing that? They've been doing that for like the whole day. Can I go that way or? To go this way.
I saw someone in the shadows.
What the?
Help!
This is what the madam.
Whoa, she's naked.
Please, I didn't see anything.
I don't have much, but it's yours.
Hey, stay.
Oh man, I don't even know what I'm doing.
Get him on the side.
Ah, damn. I don't know why I'm still here. Like, I want to take those stuff and then I want to go that way. But damn. Oh, snap. Exit and then...
Huh? Did I see someone?
You better not be coming down with the gloom.
Maybe I should take them down, yeah. Just,
good.
This is just
I was
too...
worried there.
Aw.
I need a
Zed. Yeah, I just knocked her out. Oh, snap. Yeah, that there it is. Gold? Does she have gold? What is she doing? That's like the weirdest thing to do to a girl. Gotta be careful with this bird. Those are nasty birds. Oh, yikes. Get it, girl. Jeez. Can I take the stuff? I can't. I just want to take those things. Can't. Okay, screw it. It's just taking too much time. Too much nudity, you know? Can I go this way?
You can smell the river from here.
I haven't been here, I think. Or actually, I was here, yeah.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
How am I supposed to
not
do this?
All that well.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible! And where did they say this was happening?
I've never heard of such a thing.
You see, some men collect great works. I collect perversions.
Hey,
am I seeing things?
Oh, Captain! You have a fresh depravity every visit.
Oh, come on. No, I was so close. So close. I've been like doing this for forever now. Like 20 minutes or something. I haven't even gotten like 30 meters. Or something, I don't know. Let's just do the same thing, but try to knock him out. Because I wasn't really ready there. I feel like.
You'll never know.
Well, girl, you got my stuff.
The city.
Oh no, she's naked. Ouch.
Good to get away from the toppers for a spell.
Oh, I did not see this place. Man, it's freaking dark. Can't even do anything here. So unworth it. Oh, maybe there's something. Check it out. You never know. Be some valuable stuff. There can be like anything valuable. So that's a kind of good thing to do sometimes, I guess. We got some way here. We got some place. Okay, let's go. Let's check it out. Nah, it's too dark, man. Let's check it out. Or not. It's just the same way. I guess. Or it's a different way. I don't know. Food in nowhere and in here. Down here. All that for food. Well, that was just annoying. Okay, let's just go. Okay, let's you know, go to the waypoint.
Yeah. Why is there someone on the...
Oh, snap. It's my bad.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
Man, you're quick.
I've never heard of such a thing.
You see, some men collect great works. I collect perversions. Thief!
Man, you again? Oh, man. All that for nothing? Why am I still here? I don't get it. Why can't I have a knife or something just to, like, kill them? Like, you know? I need to take them down. Or not. I just want to go where I was supposed to. I've been here for, like, forever now. This has been the longest place. Longest time I've been at a place. It's time for me to get out. Okay, let's take these two out.
I wish a black hand would jump through my window.
Say what now? Damn, you girls are naughty. She's just not noticing anything. It's like they change stuff. This one is like naked. Right? Okay, let's take this stuff again. Last time. Did I get everything? I think so. Okay, I got those down. Now it's like, I think two guards, and I saw one upstairs or something. A door up.
Something feels wrong.
I need him to go.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
Hey.
Dude.
Thief! Stop!
Oh, come on! Where you come from?
You see, some men collect great work. I collect...
Oh my god, where did you come from? Jeez, everything was going so well. Everything was going so well and I don't know where he came from. Like a random dude. I thought I got them. I thought I got the ones that... Looks like there's a guy inside. Okay, let's take them out again. Jeez, I'm a little bit annoyed. Because I've been in the same place for a while now.
So...
Give me your stuff.
Tough times.
Yeah, tough times, I know. You had money, I saw. I think I got... There's some naked ladies, huh? Or half-naked. Yeah, let's see now. I think I got... Everything. Let's go. There's like two guys. I need to be careful here. And that might be the guy.
Worn out.
That might be the guy. Yeah.
Nothing but secrets down here. I've got a few of my own. I'd have never said we couldn't look at her girls.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening? Oh, Captain. You have a fresh depravity every visit.
Learn them on the shitcake streets, girl. Things are changing up there.
It's getting late.
There he is.
You see, some men collect great works.
Finally, I got them. Man. It took a while. Can I get the money now? It's a little. Okay, finally, let's see where I'm going. I need to get up there, it seems. Yeah.
I see you have two new blossoms working tonight.
Yes. Peach and Neroli. They're good girls.
Then I expect that to be reflected in your contribution.
Is that a guy?
You already upped the black tax twice this quarter.
Oh my god, it's a guy. It's a dude. It's a dude.
It would be a shame if the opium trade started experiencing delivery problems to this address.
I'll have it for you later this evening.
Good.
That's a dude.
If I have to wait, then I'll have a bit.
That's weird.
On the house. Something young.
It looks like a girl, like, kind of, because of the hair, but...
I shall call Jasmine Blossom.
Jasmine's getting too old. I want something younger.
No! Petals do not work directly with the... clients. You know that.
Are you...
You will have your tax, but the rules about my girls will be obeyed, even by you. Jasmine will fulfill your requests.
She better. Have everything ready.
That's a dude, right?
Oh, and I'll take that. Hummingbird sweet.
Why someone hasn't cut your throat by now?
Well, Wonder who hasn't. Okay, so let's see now. We're going still going up. This time. This is...
How will I explain these marks? You scratched me.
Say you went on a hunting trip and were savaged by a wild animal.
A hunting trip to Riverside?
Snap girl. Oh, snap girl.
The smog turns the most remarkable shade of rust at sunrise.
My, you must be well favored by the Baron.
What's happened to this place?
We got an enemy over there, nothing.
They say that your house is kind of cool.
Thief!
I'll give you some justice.
No! I said no! Oh, said no! Man, I died like too many times at this club. This is just sipping. Well, like, I don't know, he turned that, or the bird, kind of. Yeah, I did not see the bird. I think there was a bird. The birds. Man, this is a freaking club, you know? I've been through this already.
Huh? Am I seeing?
Wait a minute, what? Ah! Forgot about this guy. Like, I gotta dodge him, but like, then I fail. And for some reason, I'm crouched. Yeah. I need to wait for that guy, and then I need to wait for him. Take down those two, and then the other guy upstairs. That shouldn't be too hard, obviously. But man, they like, I don't have a knife or something. This is stupid. So that's stupid, a little bit stupid, don't you think?
It hurts.
Okay, let's see now. Everywhere and again. Where are these flowers coming from?
Wonder what they put in the sloop.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
I've never heard of such a thing.
You see, some men collect great works. I collect perversions.
Oh, Captain, you have a fresh depravity every visit.
Land them on the shit-cake streets. Things are changing up there.
Huh?
I got him. Now there's one guy left. Just to be sure that I got everything. We've already been through this thing. That's a guy, that's a freaking dude. That is awkward. Like, yes. Really awkward.
Peach and Neroli.
I think I got everything. This guy, then there was a bird somewhere.
The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin.
It's getting
getting late.
This has got to be one of those kind of clubs, you know. I forgot the name, but, you know, one of those kind of clubs. Snap.
Your first time, sir. What a delight.
What? How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's not your face I was watching, sir.
Hello. Oh, geez, she's snaking. Okay, we cannot show that. That's not the kind of stuff I can show. I guess. It's a video game, so it's an 18 kind of rating for the game. This is weird. Hey. Can I just go? Go. Yellow.
Stop there, lifter!
No, come on now! Freaking strong! Not two people. My god, those were like two guards. Yeah. Jen, Queen of Beggars, Beggars, you buggers. Get into the House of Blossom.
The Madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I can fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel.
So cruel, girl. Where's that girl? She was right here.
My neck aches.
Using.
You're trying so hard to avoid my eye.
Come on, Susie. You know the madam's rules.
Oh, snap.
No touching the merchandise.
Well, perhaps when you shift. What will you do then?
I'll shuffle home. Dig and paw like always.
Hello, girl. Well, this is a weird place.
The only place we ever see each other is the gallows.
Actually, I need to take those kind of.
The opium bucket is almost empty. Can you help me fill it?
I need to finish. Hey. Please, I didn't see anything.
Awkward. Yeah, I kind of failed there, I guess.
What?
See now.
Ooh, your first time, sir. What a delight.
Well, now she has the.
How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's the face I was watching, sir.
Look, now she has the freaking things on, but just now she didn't. That's weird. What if it's a glitch? What if they actually spent time making a model? Like, completely nude. Every part. Awkward. Okay, there's a guy over there. To like Like take him down and then like go that way up the stairs, I think they were, you know, but I failed, so that was awkward. Oh, nice. I don't have to do the whole thing over and over.
Challenged to a duel by a drunk tobber. Ha.
I don't want to take her out. Can I steal her stuff? Her mask. What if she noticed that I stole her mask?
My back's bad.
Please, I didn't see anything.
Awkward. One hell of a place, y'all. Are they still doing that? They've been doing that for like the whole day. Can I go that way or have to go this way?
I saw someone in the shadows.
What the?
This is what the madam.
Whoa, she's naked.
Please, I didn't see anything.
I don't have much, but it's yours.
Hey! Stay.
Oh man, I don't even know what I'm doing. Ah, damn. I don't know why I'm still here. Like, I want to take those stuff and then I want to go that way. But damn. Oh, snap. Exit and then.
Huh? Did I see someone?
You better not be coming down with the gloom.
Maybe I should take them down. Yeah, just to.
I was worried there.
Aw.
I need it.
Sad. Yeah, I just knocked her out. Oh snap! Yeah, that there it is. Gold? Did she have gold? What is she doing? That's like the weirdest thing to do to a girl. Gotta be careful with this bird. Those are nasty birds. Oh, yikes. Get a girl. Jeez. Can I take the stuff? I can't. I just want to take those things. Can't. Okay, screw it. It's just taking too much time. Too much nudity, you know? Can I go this way?
You can smell the river from here.
I haven't been here, I think. Or actually, I was here, yeah.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
How am I supposed
not
to do this?
All that well.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
I've never heard of such a thing.
You see, some men collect great works. I collect perversions.
Hey, am I seeing things?
Oh,
hey.
Captain!
Hey, stop!
You have a fresh depravity every visit.
Oh, come on. No, I was so close. So close. I've been like doing this for forever now. Like 20 minutes or something. I haven't even gotten like 30 meters. Or something, I don't know. Let's just do the same thing, but try to knock him out. Because I wasn't really ready there. I feel like...
You'll never know.
What girl, you got my stuff?
The city.
Oh no, she's naked. Watch.
Good to get away from the toppers for a spell.
Oh, I did not see this place. Man, it's freaking dark. Can't even do anything here. So unworth it. Oh, maybe there's something. Check it out. You never know. Be some valuable stuff. There can be like anything valuable. So that's a kind of good thing to do sometimes, I guess. We got some way here. We got some place. Okay, let's go. Let's check it out. Nah, it's too dark, man. Let's check it out. Or not. It's just the same way. I guess. Or it's a different way. I don't know. Food in nowhere and in here. Down here. All that for food. Well, that was just annoying. Okay, let's just go. Okay, let's go to the waypoint.
Yeah.
Why is there someone on the
God! Oh snap.
It's yours.
It's my bad.
Told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
Man, you're quick.
I've never heard of such a thing.
You see, some men collect great works. I collect perversions. Thief!
Man, you again. Oh man, all that for nothing? Why am I still here? I don't get it. Why can't I have a knife or something just to like kill them? Like, you know, I need to take them down. or not. I just want to go where I was supposed to. I've been here for like forever now. This has been the longest place, longest time I've been at a place. It's time for me to get out. Okay, let's take these two out.
I wish a black hand would jump through my window.
Say what now? The enemy girls are naughty. She's just not noticing anything. It's like they change stuff. This one is like naked. Right? Is naked. Okay, let's take this stuff again. Last time. Did I get everything? I think so. Okay, I got those down. Now it's like, I think two guards, and I saw one upstairs or something. A door up.
Something feels wrong.
I need him to go up.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies. In the open air.
Oh, terrible. And where did they say this is happening?
Hey.
Dude.
Thief! Stop!
Oh, come on! Where do you come from?
You see, some men collect great work. I collect...
Oh my god, where did you come from? Jeez, everything was going so well. Everything was going so well, and I don't know where he came from. Like a random dude. I thought I got them. I thought I got the ones that... Looks like there's a guy inside. Okay, let's take them out again. Jeez, I'm a little bit annoyed. Because I've been in the same place for a while now.
So hungry.
Give me your stuff.
Tough times.
Yeah, tough times, I know. You had money, I saw. Okay, I think I got... There's some naked ladies, huh? Or half-naked. Yeah, let's see now. I think I got... everything. Let's go. There's like two guys. I need to be careful here. And that might be the guy.
Worn out.
That might be the guy. Yeah. Hey.
Nothing but secrets down here. I've got a few of my own. I'd have never said we couldn't look at her girls.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies. In the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
Oh, Captain. You have a fresh depravity every visit.
Learn them on the shitcake streets, girl. Things are changing up there.
It's getting late.
He is.
You won't do the same to me. Not a chance.
I've never heard of such a thing.
You see, some men collect great works.
Finally, I got them. Man, it took a while. Can I get the money now? It's a little. Okay, finally, let's see where I'm going. Need to get up there, seems. Yeah.
I see you have two new blossoms working tonight.
Yes. Peach and Neroli. They're good girls.
Then I expect that to be reflected in your contribution.
Is that a guy?
You already upped the black tax twice this quarter.
Oh my god, it's a guy. It's a dude. It's a dude.
It would be a shame if the opium trade started experiencing delivery problems to this address.
I'll have it for you later this evening.
Good.
That's a dude.
If I have to wait, then I'll have a bit.
That's weird.
On the house. Something young.
It looks like a girl, like, kind of, because of the hair, but.
I shall call Jasmine Blossom.
Jasmine's getting too old. I want something younger.
No! Petals do not work directly with the. Clients. You know that.
Are you?
You will have your tax, but the rules about my girls will be obeyed, even by you. Jasmine will fulfill your requests.
She'd better. Have everything ready.
That's a dude, right?
Oh, and I'll take that. Hummingbird sweet.
Why someone hasn't cut your throat by now?
Well, wonder who hasn't. Okay, so let's see now. We're going still going up this time. This is.
How will I explain these marks? You scratched me.
Say you went on a hunting trip and were savaged by a wild animal.
A hunting trip to Riverside?
Snap girl. Oh, snap girl.
The smog turns the most remarkable shade of rust at sunrise.
My, you must be well favored by the Baron.
What's happened to this place?
We got an enemy over there, nothing.
They say that your house is kind of full.
Thief!
I'll give you some justice.
No! I said no! Oh, send now! I died like too many times at this club. This is just stupid. Well, like, I don't know, he turned that, or the bird kind of Yeah, I did not see the bird. I think there was a bird. The birds. Man, this is a freaking club, you know? I've been through this already.
Huh? I see.
Wait a minute, what? Oh, forgot about this guy. Okay, I gotta dodge him, but like, then I fail. And for some reason, I'm crouched. Yeah. I need to wait for that guy, and then I need to wait for him. Take down those two, and then the other guy upstairs. That shouldn't be too hard, obviously. But man, they like, I don't have a knife or something. This is stupid. So that's stupid. A little bit stupid, don't you think?
It hurts.
Okay, let's see now. Everywhere and again. Where are these flowers coming from?
Wonder what they put in the
sloop.
I'm
told they've been burning the bodies. In the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
I've never heard of such a thing.
You see, some men collect great works. I collect perversions.
Oh, Captain. You have a fresh depravity every visit.
Land them on the shit-cake streets. Things are changing up there.
Huh?
I got him. Now there's one guy left. Just to be sure that I got everything. We've already been through this thing. That's a guy, that's a freaking dude. That is awkward. Like,
yes.
Really awkward.
Peach.
I think I got everything. This guy, then there was a bird somewhere. Take him down. How? Oh, I did not see this. Nah, I need... I need to go this way. I think it works. I think that will work. Awkward. Again. They are really like... it's one hell of a club.
The stories I could tell about the shit I've seen down here.
Yeah, this is the guy that I have to wait on.
So tired these days.
Oh! Gotcha, finally. You're a painful man. A painful person. To take down. Okay, I... got... wait a minute. You've gotta be kidding me. Yeah, that's the bird. Stupid bird. I'm supposed to go in here. What a thief I am. Not the best thief in the world, but I'm a thief. In a club. In a, you know, a club. That kind of club. Basically. I wonder if they're like doing it. This room. Let's take a peek.
They say that your house are as kind as wolves.
I'll nope. Give you something else to say about us.
Okay, there's a lot of flowers. Red stuff, I guess. Red stuff. I don't get it. Why is there a peephole or something? A chest here. Got some mirrors. Purse. A coin purse and a tub. What do they do with the water? How do they get it out? I don't get that. Like, there's no like hole or something like that. Do they like have to suck it up or something? Okay, I want to see what's in here. I don't want to go in. There was something inside. Bastards. There's something back there.
What other secrets have you collected, Madame Zhao Zhao?
I want to go back. Son of a bastard. There's something there. It could have been very, very valuable. Could have been. Oh well. All that for nothing. I don't want to see them doing it. Hello.
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay, this is too much. Too much. This is not the kind of stuff I put up. It's just a video game, so it's not real. Gotta know that. You gotta know the difference.
Hello, my pretty. Madam says you're new.
Don't touch
me. You're not in control here. I am. You'll give me what I want or I'll...
Don't touch me.
Oh, snap. She had a knife. Nothing really there, is it? What is that? I think I can go in. Can I? I think so. I want to check that out. Are they still doing it? They're still doing it. Okay. Some naughty stuff going on. Yeah. Some naughty shit. That's one weird lamp. Symbols. Right? Or is it just a... something. Okay.
This is old, much older than the House of Blossoms.
Find a way to activate the podium. Which way am I supposed to go? That way or this way? Let's check it out. Just check it out.
Are you gonna do more than just walk in front of me? Maybe a little touch.
Is that the guy?
Hello.
Oh, thank God. I thought that was the guy.
Oh, just a wee bit harder next time. Just a bit. I kind of like that. Oh, now I've lost you again. Where have you gone?
You're just sitting there, man. Naked, I guess.
A bit, would you?
Oh my God.
That was lovely.
This game is naughty.
That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Come on.
Oh, snap.
Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love. Harder. Oh. Come on.
I don't know why I'm watching this. It's not that rated. It's just her slapping a
one more
naked guy that I can't see naked.
Oh, you are beautiful. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Come on.
Oh, damn. Okay, that's enough. She's just gonna slap him and slap him.
Better than that, my love. Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to
me. Lilac, I think you do it on purpose. You know I don't like to wait. Man is important as I and the
barrel just make it.
Will always insist on perfection.
Is that why you always pick me? Oh, Master Eastwick, you do know how to make a girl feel wonderful.
Lilac, please, do try to listen.
Come on.
Give me all you've got.
It's because she's naked. I don't want to go that far.
Heads of administrative idiots.
Like.
Harder. Come on.
Is he still being slapped?
More. Give it to me.
And he's being slapped too.
My wife has fingers like Burke's claws.
Ooh, a new building, Master Eastwick. Tell me, which one is your finest?
My word. There's a sauciness about you this evening.
Give it to me harder.
I wonder what they did. Like when they were making this game, I wonder like how this whole thing worked.
Master commands, I'm all ears.
Give me all you've got. Come on.
Worked.
Do better than that, my love. Harder.
Can't they hear that?
I know this bird scratch. It's one of the markings on the medallion.
Give it
to me.
There
must be more.
Yeah.
One more.
Let's get rid of the remaining symbols. That was. Well, wait a minute. Let me.
You are beautiful.
Should be one maybe in here.
Give it to me harder. Just a little harder.
Are you still being slapped?
Come on. Give me all you've got.
Another one.
Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love.
And a slap.
Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me.
God, you are a sick man. Okay, I think I need one more. Or two more. I don't know. And then the other one. Okay, I get it. You like having us to do it. Can't see it anywhere. I'm guessing that's the one down there. Okay, enough with this play. It's just too much. Yeah, it was that symbol. Place the medallion on the podium. This thing?
Now to align the symbols.
Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that.
Oh. How exactly?
Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me.
Or maybe like that. No. How do I do this?
One more.
Like that, and then I go up.
Oh, you are beautiful.
That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder.
How many times can you be slapped? I don't, like,
give
wow.
All you've got. Come on.
Insert.
Better than that, my love.
Should have worked, right? Okay, enough with that playing stuff. Man, they're still doing it. Anything I can take?
This has gone forgotten for a long time, but history lasts day to day in this city, and it keeps its secrets close. We have that much in common.
Are these flowers or something? What is this, Avatar? Man. I think I'm supposed to go that way. Would, like, take a flower from the ground. Cut it from the ground. From the ground. Nothing really here. Wait a minute.
There must be some way to disable these ancient traps.
Did that do it? I think so. It's like the only glass I have seen up in here. Or not. Oh snap, that scared the shit. That scared me. Let's take some stuff. Let's just check it out. See if there's anything valuable. And any clues. I need food. Man, I forget about that. It's sad that it doesn't regenerate health automatically. I like that. I think I disabled the trap. Yeah. Where is this? That's what I'm wondering. Is this underground? Because why would you need windows underground? Like, what's the deal? What is this? A bunch of books? Must be some kind of temple or something.
It doesn't look human.
What? What's not human? Don't tell me there's a freaking monster here. Freaking Bigfoot. Like last time. Freaking Bigfoot, man. The way down, right? Bible holder. Huh. Must be some kind of church, I guess. Or some kind. Of some kind.
Said I'd find a book, Orion, not a whole library. There must be hundreds of tomes here.
Book! You want me to find a book? I'm like always pressing focus because... triangle, whatever that is. See if there's anything. A book, huh? Well, there are a million books. A few books here, a few books there. You know? It's a world of books. Library of books. What is that? Bats? So there's gotta be something here. Got something here.
This place is a maze. I'll head for the central tower.
Holy moly. There's the abandoned library for the book. This is a big place for a library. Can I go this way? Am I back? Did I just go around? Is this? Come on, do something. Whoa. Wait a minute, what am I doing? What am I doing? Is it like a car or something? Whoa! That is cool.
Now that's useful.
What is this? This could really be like a horror game, couldn't it? Couldn't it, you know, like those slender games and, you know, those scary games kind of thing? This could really be like one of those games. I don't know, it's weird. It has a twist to it, doesn't it? Which way? Key, the order of keys or something. Uh-huh. This is one hell of a maze, you know? Poopy! I found poopy. I found some poopy. Another one of those. I don't really need to turn them right now. I think. I need to get up there, don't I? Can't I just break the glass or something? That'd be very useful. Wait a minute, what? Oh, this is confusing. Wait, what? Wasn't I just there? I went this way. Oh, I see. Oh, I need to turn them, I guess. That's confusing. That's what they want to do with the whole thing. I guess that's the whole point. It's like driving a car, but just constantly turning it or something. Yeah. It's probably just easier if I just turn these things. Oh, still, I'm not even up. That thing. It's a twist, you know? This whole thing is like a conspiracy. Or something. Well, that's one way to... Whoa! What was that? How do I get there? Confused. Wait a minute, what? Wait, what? Oh. Man, wait a minute. Wait, what? How am I? This is confusing. Do I have to turn it again or something? They do not make things easy, do they? Like, I'm stuck here. Turn this thing again. Confusing. How do I get over there? Can't I just break the glass or something? Oh, jeez. If I turn this thing, and that's gotta go up, I think. Let's see. It sort of goes up there, doesn't it? Man, whose bright idea was this? I have no rope. And I don't think I can use rope. It would be kind of weird if I could. I guess. I can't go this way. I don't go that way, I can't go up. Oh man, I lost some health. Health. No. Aren't I? And if I did that, oh, maybe that will work. I think I know it now. I think I know what to do now. I think that might work. I don't know. Let's try it. Wait, what now? What now? The fudge. Okay, I'm lost. Maybe I'm supposed to... Oh my god, what if I was supposed to go back here? Oh my gosh. That would make sense, I guess, but... Like, I can't still get up there. Wow. I don't even know what I'm doing. Maybe there's a letter or something. I might have a letter or something. If I do that, this one goes. This one goes up if I do that. So what if there's another switch? And what's this actually? Like, that's one, right? This one just goes like that. But if I turn it, it goes up. Three, and that's number three. Am I finally up or not? Oh, that's a hell of a twist. Now let's see what we got here. There's some kind of creature. Right? We got something here. Nothing, just books again. It's just a lot of books. I think this is the way. Yes, finally. That was kind of confusing. Oh, I need to jump.
Educated,
I wonder how I'm supposed
guess.
To get out.
This is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it.
I see. Remove the ritual book. Anything here I can take? So I know there's... That's, you know, that's, I think that's the way out when I got it. I have it. Okay, let's try it. No, ah, jeez. Insert. Deep. You know? Can I take it? That's one hell of a book, huh?
Book. This has been a night under the town to remember.
Escape the ancient ruins. What is this? Just something to steal, basically. Hold to observe. What? Observe what? Ah, I see. Thank you for the clue. That's convenient. Wait a minute, haven't I been here before? It's like I'm going in circles or something. I need to get down there. Wait a minute, there's someone here.
Even the madam didn't know about this. And you've seen how she gets about not knowing things. Then here's the twist. Who opened the door?
We'll rake around and find out.
We should split up. Cover more ground.
Split up? That's easy for you to say. You're carrying the torch.
I get the torch because I don't cheat at cards. Fair's fair.
What? Are you still
right
on about that frigging card game? I was beating you.
Is it only two guys that I can take? Yeah. I mean, is it only two guys down here? Because that would be easy. Pretty easy, I think.
Getting sick.
We got a book here.
We know it.
Which way am I supposed to go, though? Or could I have just taken that way? Whatever.
This gloom is everywhere.
Other
There's
guy, though.
No one, Jared.
There hasn't been for a long
The light is out.
Got to keep sharp. Could be anywhere.
Is it really that dark? I feel like I could see in the dark. Can I take them, man? I need to go up, don't I? SpaghettiOs. Where can I hide?
The place is old. Can't imagine what it was originally.
Let's take this guy down.
That's a sight I'll not soon forget.
Don't really want people to